you're going to play Cards Against Humanity, Terse.
This summer, no one is safe from blank. The thong. Oh no. I looked into the psychic.
Yeah.
Oh no. No.
That's so fucked, Chase. You know what it is too. That's not right.
No.
I thought it was impotence.
What's impotence, Chase?
I don't know what the hell is it.
It means you can't get a boner.
Oh yeah. God. Yeah,
kind of wounded out. All though, because the joke's not funny when you need to explain it.
Not left,
stay
on
my couch. This is where the big black dick one will come in handy. 8 ounces of sweet Mexican black tar heroin. No, don't even read the other one, because that is the best answer I've heard all day.
Oh my god, Jack. You're so impotent.
You're so impotent, Jack.
White people like putting in peanut butter and jelly sandwich into the VCR, doing the right thing. I don't know. How do I play this one here?
The right thing.
Do I play the realistic one?
Realistic one, Chase. Is that a race reference?
Yeah.
Okay. Now my that was my favorite card to just look at, and now it's gone. And I didn't even get a point on. The audacity of all you can eat shrimp for $4.99 at Golden Corral by Barack Obama.
Golden Corral.
Now in bookstores. The audacity of $5 footlongs by Barack Obama.
You gotta think about it. You gotta think about it there.
Are you trying to make a penis reference? He's black? Is that what you're going for?
All you can eat is
I don't like that, okay, Chase? I don't like it.
Screw you, Jad.
I didn't think the $5 colon was the right place to use your penis reference, okay?
That's right,
you're wasting points here.
Since my role is being complete. Penty rate.
Good answer.
What's the Canadian government using to inspire role students to succeed? Running naked through a mall. I don't know, they're both running. They're both like mediocre. Canadians wouldn't do that. So,
okay. Alright, before I run for president, I must destroy all evidence of my involvement with.
Find someone that's not even good.
Easy.
Oh, yes!
You're against me, dude! You're typing in chat!
No, we're definitely not. Dude. This is actually funny. Wise old black man. Pooping back and forth forever.
Neither of us can talk.
One makes sense, one does not.
Yes! I knew you were gonna do that! Such a scumbag!
Jack, I'm not dumb. I knew you were about to win. I knew you would do that. 100%. That's why I picked you.
Okay, so me and Chase cheated that game, so you didn't win.
Of course.
He's gonna be... Dude, you're pissed. Dude, I told Chase the black man one because I was 95% sure he didn't want me to win.
I knew you were gonna switch it. I knew it. That's why I picked the other one.
Damn, dude, you thought before I.
You guys like literally just vote for each other the whole freaking game.
Yeah.
You know what? Yeah, we have a whole chat log. Like, see our chat log. Oh crap! I shut it down. Chase, do you have it?
Yeah, I have it.
You should share it with him.
You should have seen the stream.
What was those phones?
Yeah, you can watch the stream. I was looking for Jack.
You win. Jack screwed me.
Dude, no way. Which one? Oh no. Because I was 95% sure that was yours, and I pressed it, and then I hear the ding-a-ding, and I was like, crap.